My fellow people, as your founder and leader, it is my duty and pleasure to announce our policy. Behold the tablets, divinely approved. They are, I regret, side effects which are inscribed, not tablets, which were too heavy to carry. These nearly put my back out in tears. I will only mention these briefly. 1. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with thy whole heart and soul. That is to say, if you find time in the National League, reading about Tiger Woods and stuffing your face at McDonald's. 2. Do not make any graven image. This law does not apply, as everything is made in China anyway. 3. Thou shalt keep the Sabbath holy. Just make sure you go to Walmart on Sunday and break Commandments 1 to 9 from Monday to midnight Friday. 4. Honor your father and your mother. Do thou their commands to carry out chores. Do not play rap music loudly. Do not litter with jockey shorts. Peck not like birds is the fruit of the apple that beepeth and twittereth in fritter time. For they are false tablets and a voice of temptation. 5. Thou shalt not kill. Again, this rule has many caveats written in a whole heap of tablets I had to leave back there. One of the sub-clauses is, it is okay to do so if the burning bush speaketh. You say your personal God is on your side. They are filthy Muslims and they have oil. 6. Thou shalt not commit adultery. This can result in expensive alimony. Therefore, luckily, it is unlikely that unwashed peasants like you can afford it. 7. Do not steal unless you're a banker or insurance broker. Pork is forbidden unless embodied in law. 8. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor, unless, of course, you are a politician or work for the National Enquirer. 9. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's wife. This one is easy to abide by if she is a right dog. But if she has the lips of Angelina Jolie and the breasts of Dolly Parton, then better stop taking the Viagra and cancel the Playboy subscription. However, this is nothing about coveting thy neighbor's husband. If your woman does this, then, since the Almighty does not concern himself with mundane matters such as livestock, the solution is simple. Stone the bitch.